What's up, celebrities?
Thanks. Well, you already got it going?
Yeah, just because I thought, oh, that'd be funny.
We need a coin. You got a coin?
I'd keep that purple if it was built the fuck up. Oh, that shit's so clean. I think she barred that or some shit the fucking thing.
Back there?
That shit, I think she barred that.
Smoke, grid, ridge, that's the day. Oh, that's what you're doing is taking off the belt.
Trying to get this one on. Coming off is easy because it's got no teeth. It's a lot less wide.
You just gotta, you gotta spin it and just move it on up, wiggle it on in.
That's when it got much space.
Damn, you ain't got no space either.
Right?
You took this one. Here, probably here, you gotta drop these bolts. That has to slow them down. Oh, it's already out. Got no foot down. That's as far as down as it goes. Tap it over the hammer or something.
Yeah, just
hammer and socket.
Do you push on this thing?
Yep. Pull it.
Yep, okay. Got it.
Pull, release.
Pull it out, yeah. Okay, now come from the back side and do it.
Right here?
No, back side.
Got it?
No, not yet. Almost. Got it.
Yeah, that's what's good for him. Gotta keep it. I have a big enough socket to, in case this should happen.
What, take all this shit?
Yeah, to do his belt inside row of you.
Yeah, that would be fun.
Not like the side of him, but when he gets his fucking, gets his fucking belt in. He don't carry it though.
Yeah, see, I don't think you'd be able to fit that new, that bigger sprocket, because that, there ain't much room forward with that. Clean block.
Yeah. Like the bike though.
Thank you.
Oh yeah.
A year, over a year since some fucking December 2018, 2019.
It's your first one?
Yeah, 2018, December
2018.
Nice.
Yeah.
First FXR.
First big twin.
Yeah.
He had a wicked nice hot rod sports there.
He had a yellow. All yellow sports there, and a five sports there.
Yeah.
Three, and I did a 1250 with a fucking dual heads on it, with wheelie by throw.
Oh, yeah.
It cut my head on it, it was crazy. I had that down here, that I had both of them at the same time, and then that fucking stator was bad in this, and then fucking that piston was detonating too much
right.
Or whatever, and
yeah.
Some of the piston gave off.
Yeah.
So that bike's down. I got shocks off and grind technician on this from that.
This is his house.
Yeah, this is my house with wheels. So this is fucking oil, dirt, sand, fuck California down here, up in Massachusetts.
Right, that bitch all over the goddamn.
Yeah.
That bike got you though.
I don't see any other way. It's crazy.
When you gonna get you a new back tire?
Oh yeah. I was on the way to Panama City before this shit happened. I was going to go change my bike. I might go up there and I have a tire set. They could just be shot. But he's gone. Try to bike a little bit. So, you're at a speed shop in Panama City?
Nah, I'm just starting to get into motorcycles.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I've been building carnival rides my whole life.
Building what?
Yeah.
Carnival rides?
Yeah. State certified, 2 state, 238 carnival rides. Major
and minor. I was working for an old car. It's old car, it's old school, which
switched to motorcycle rallies 30 years ago.
Oh, yeah. So, bike rallies are shit, though.
Yeah, it's the same, it's very similar.
It's still the same, basically the same crowd, the same party atmosphere.
Hey, you want to tap in that?
It's a different get together.
A lot of counties go over to motorcycle rallies.
So we all live the same.
I'm
a party like rock stars, that's our life.
It's a good life.
It is.
Maybe you fucking sit in one location all life and go to the other side.
That would be way too boring for
me. Good.
I'm a traveler, dude. I've traveled to the United States twice over, dude. I've worked in every state, lived in almost every state twice.
Is it it?
Yeah, you keep going.
You going more?
Yeah.
Too much out there to see to put the same one in spot.
Yeah.
Like, some people that have lived in their hometown and they've never even been up
their whole life.
They
never even left the county, probably. Like, there's a few people that couldn't do it.
Like, we're up in New England, shit, people haven't even been to, like, New York City. Because New England, once you hit New York, that's right, New England.
Yeah.
So, people that ain't been out of fucking New England, I went to school with them. Like, holy shit. I've met some fucking amazing people on the road.
Yeah, I've had some good runs over the years. So. This is the best job in the world.
Mechanic?
I live here and I work here.
Oh, no shit. Yeah, my dad's done this my whole life.
Oh, go ahead. We used to smoke shit when we were together.
Yeah, I started getting like paranoid and anxiety and shit, and sucked.
Keep trying to pass the whole ass.
So I was like, fuck that. Ain't worth it.
I think we were talking about that before.
That's
people getting anxiety and shit. I think we talked about that before you smoked.
Yeah, I always thought people were weird that said that. Now I'm one.
I don't feel bad if I hate smoking.
I'm worried about that shut the door. I'm worried about like fourth road. Like, oh, if I go around weed and shit, like, weed always comes in the road.
Always.
It's everywhere. It's like, you know, money will come in the road. Took off the light and I was right over that. Black people like
get like a marine cut in the back of a pair of bass. Keep your knuckles up.
That's fucking what's up, man.
I test drove the new Ducati Cruiser.
They're built for a fucking performance. Badass. What
is that? I test drove the new Ducati Cruiser, and the guy in the front leading the pack was on a Hayabusa, and he goes, "Hey, you guys good riders?" Me and my buddy were like, "Yeah, we're pretty good." He's like, "All right. You know, try to keep up." I was like, okay, we're on his ass the whole time, and he couldn't get away. That fucking
away.
That Ducati street bike is crazy. Yeah. Hey, you want to hold that other side? I think it's this.
Just want me to hold it up?
Yeah, just hold it up so I can tighten it. That might be a long
start,
but I don't see another big one.
No, it's the right one. You still got the bundle on here. You got that lip thing?
What, the probe pry bar? The
pry bar, yeah. Is there any way to pry that up?
No. You can't get on it?
Oh, it's like stuck. Good.
These are both yours.
Cops didn't show up like, yo, you're not fucking social distancing over here.
Mm-hmm.
What are you thinking? You're gonna die.
It's like, well, if you're so scared, worry about it, get the fuck out of here.
fucking pin. This thing gets me every time. That's the thing sitting there.
I
try to put that screw in and put it in my bowl.
So you can't see this part, so do you want me to? Shit ain't lined up on this side.
It ain't?
Nah. Now you gotta lift the back of like the topper, upper bolt. Just needs to pivot up a little bit. The whole thing seems like it needs to go up.
Got a matte finish.
Like the last time it was already bent back, that's why they didn't bend it down. Oh yeah, you gotta get that bolt from the back side with the ground strap.
Oh man, there's a whole bunch of grease kicked up in that fucking rear rotor.
How you doing, brother?
Hi, man.
So the half inch back there, because it's kind of slipping off.
I think, yeah. That's what you took it off with,
yeah? Yeah. Adhesive, put that fucking reflector on the left side or whatever side I want to put it on now.
I'll put it on
probably the left
side. Right side, probably. Or the left. Yeah.
Because when you're pulling, you're taking a left-hand turn.
I was thinking if you're coming, if you're like going this way and a car is coming this way. I mean, I guess you want one on both sides if you think about it.
Yeah.
But
either way, but I think probably. You're more. What do you think? You're more likely to get smashed on the fucking right hand, like someone coming around real fast from the left hand side. Like try to take left turns.
Hard to say.
Yeah.
Tricky situation.
Fucking all sides. If you're talking about people driving a car, fucking the charge. Anyone can get a car license. So you got Loctite.
Yeah, it's pretty much down there.
You want to put a drop in it on these threads?
Yeah, hold on a second.
I know what you guys are talking about.
And he found it.
Oh, he did? Okay, well, he had a... Never mind. They were looking for some Loctite, but he can't play music outside during business hours. Yep, can't play music outside during business hours.
Who's business?
And the last four parking spots were for the tattoo guy during business hours.
Yeah, he was one. I saw it.
Position over here.
Is it going?
Yeah. It was perfectly zoomed too.
Yeah, I had it set. We'll have to.
Let's get right here.
Plug this in.
it's out pretty good.
I think it'll be more than that.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's like 42. I think it's like 42 or 44. Oh, no, it's like 44 or 48 or something like that.
Yeah.
Wow, that's fucked. Look at this hole.
What's that? I never noticed that before. That drilled out, you think?
Yeah, I don't know what the fuck. Yours?
Yeah.
Huh?
245.
Yeah.
We should have done that with the primary on.